Like a poisonous mushroom, deadly.
YouTube, what is up? So we're back with another video. And this one is a back to school vlog because we finally packed up, got it out of the snowdrift, blew a tire on the way, so I'll probably put that up somewhere. We got Jig back here in the back. What you gotta say?
I gotta say peace and blessings, peace and blessings. I hope everybody's having a good day.
I hope everyone's having a blessed day. Also, good news. I don't have it. So there's a GoPro. You can kind of, okay, you can see the corner of the camera right there. It's holding up my phone. But I'm gonna record some footage on the GoPro today. And then that's probably what you'll see in these next edits on our way and everything. But yeah, so I hope the footage looks better on there. We're going to do a quick workout tonight, probably chest and tries, depends on what program I start, because we're done with December. So right now, we got Money Mark, he's sitting right here, but he actually lost his wallet. It wasn't really a big deal at first until we realized he went to the casino the other night, won a good amount of money, and it's all in the wallet that he lost. So we drove all the way back to his hometown, about 2 hours. So even though we're already in his hometown, I'm going to run some clips here of us on our way. Because it's already getting dark, as you can see. I wanted to do this intro earlier, but I didn't have the camera set up or anything, and I had already started recording some, like, what is that called? What's that footage called where it's, like, just fill-in footage? I don't know. Anyway, I went ahead and did some random videos and whatever. So we're going to roll all that so you can see our trip here, and then I'll catch up with you guys in a minute. What you doing, Jig?
I'm gonna change my Instagram content around. Camera looking good. Am I looking good?
Yeah, it's actually really clear.
Am I looking good?
It's looking clear.
You
money?
You finna get your page organized?
Yeah,
I'm driving. I'm trying to go to Frankfurt. I don't want to talk right now. I'm upset.
Why are you upset?
Can't find my wallet.
Hey guys, we can't find Money's wallet, so we're all the way heading to Springfield. 2 hours. We're gonna grab some food.
There and back.
Other than that, there
and
back.
And if I find it, we might hit for $1 million at the casino. And she said, if your head wasn't attached, you'd lose it. That's funny as hell, because that's real. On my mama, though, on bro, that shit real.
My life.
Say that I'm foolish, I only talk about you.
The fight is real.
Anything,
you wanna hear
Jay
voice now?
Got Eminem and Jay-Z right here.
Cool. All right, by the perfect jack you are, money's the matter.
There you go.
If you're in for love, you ain't gonna get too far.
Not if we crash.
Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man eater.
Is that shit hidden? That light hidden?
Yeah, that light hidden. Aesthetic
hold on,
right there.
I was ugly for a second.
Okay.
My back handsome, though. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, what is this car?
Fucking weirdo.
No! What the hell? Alright, Money Mark. He got his bed sheets. What you doing, Money?
Oh, here she comes. He's a man. Eater.
My Mark didn't find his wallet. That's how he feeling.
I don't know what to do, bro. I had plans for...
half
50? You trying to drop $80 on 50 fingers?
I'll be having leftovers for days.
Yeah, I'm just going to get the... Fries are $2.59.
No, not for that one.
It just says extras.
Go ahead with the next order.
I'm going to do a box combo.
Equal cut fries.
You want some? You said you want box combo?
Yeah, can I do a box combo?
You want the coleslaw?
Take off the coleslaw, get extra fries, and then extra sauce. And sweet tea to drink, please.
Give me four sets of fries.
Oh, four sets of fries.
I don't know how big they are. That's the thing.
Let me also get four crimp cut fries.
Is this for the second order?
This is the third order.
Oh, wait, can you do that?
Would I be able to put that on a third order? Actually, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'll make that three.
Anything else?
No, ma'am.
Can I get a name?
Cole.
Damn. Caught it.
I forgot you had to phone with them. I forgot.
So...
Getting held up.
I got my order separate.
Bro yeah. Got okay. So you four fries.
I got three, right?
Oh, wait, three, my bad. Three sides of fries, all that man got.
I wasn't tweaking for real.
Just got that food. I can't really change the camera around.
And yours got extra fries, so I didn't even know you could do that.
Yum.
You got extra fries?
Yeah, cool, this smack. One wise, though. Mm-hmm.
Money's going to make me drive home from the gas station, so... to kill that real quick, but now we're gonna head back to Monmouth and hopefully get a lift in. It's currently 6:18, so we got 2 hours, probably around 8:30 by the time we get home. Just gotta get to the gym right away, get about a good hour, 15 minute workout in. That's the plan, so let's hope everything goes well. We made it back, 2 hour drive, and the gym closes in less than an hour. So, we're taking the night off. I think we're going to clean Money Mark's room because Money Mark also had a... It is really dirty. And Money Mark, his roommate just left. So, we're sharing a quad. We each have our own room. So, we're going to go over and clean his room. Other than that, I'll show you guys my room here. I'll just spin around. So, there's the bathroom. It's my little TV and my vitamins and creatine and cologne. There's Jig's desk. He's chilling right now eating some french fries. That was my roommate's tapestry that we left. And I got a big bed, a TV, fridge, microwave, the big bed, my desk area with my whiteboard, and then my cooking area, which hopefully you guys see a lot of this. So I got my rice cooker, my egg cooker, omelet, boiled egg, stuff like that. Water boiler or water heater, whatever you want to call it, for like tea, coffee and stuff. Air fryer and blender. I'm gonna change my meal plan here at the college. More spending money or whatever you want to call it. Bro, what are you listening to?
I'm choosing a ringtone to wake up.
In the middle of my video? Bro, I was choosing a ringtone. And then this is my hallway, football jersey, which is really bare right now. Bro. And this is my walk-in closet, if you can kind of see that. So. Yeah, but other than that, we share a bathroom, and we track our weight right there every day, which we just got back for break, so it's empty. I got my shaker bottles, drawing of me, or painting, whatever. So, yeah, but tonight we might do some yoga or something crazy, watch a movie, chill out, get ready for school tomorrow. Bro just spilled something on my carpet.
Spill stuff.
Yeah, because I'm OCD, man. I like it clean.
I
vacuum my carpet like every week. Got to. I'm the only room in this place with carpet. I brought my own. We listened to Bedros Koulian, the podcast, on the way back. So we got a whole routine we're going to do in the morning. Got to get up early, drink some water. What you doing? Let's go look at Money's room. This is what you're about to see, the time lapse of.
Dirty.
Yeah, well, they're going to see it anyway. Here's our bathroom. Pretty decent. We got mirrors everywhere. And then this is going to be Money's room here in a bit.
I wish you would have started a video before you picked up the rug.
There's the video right there. There's our, my GoPro, so that's what we're going to go off of.
You can time lapse on the GoPro?
Yeah. He's got the same exact room, but opposite. So he's got the walk-in closet and everything. Same tapestry, too. But, yeah, so.
Yeah, you know, you don't got this, though. This, hey, this one of a kind. Hey, what about my boy Jack and my girl right there? One of a kind. Nobody got a wall.
The penitentiary wall. You mean the college court law or whatever? I got my guitars and stuff under there if you can't see those. Bro, Jake, hopefully we will talk to you tomorrow. I might catch you up. May just make this a whole like day vlog, night vlog, morning vlog thing. I don't really know.
Now if you die, you get another one.
What? Where you find all these people?
If you can, if you get another one, dude, he's doing the rent from his That's what my brother used to get away.
I don't need that.
You might.
Shit.
Someone shooting at you. Hey, do the video. You better hide. Do the R1 L1 thing.
Lots of shit. What in the hell?
Oh, he was dodging that little shit.
I love the smell of
Moishe. Shea moisture.
Why you just getting me like that, bro?
Alright, that's all we're doing for this room rearrange. I'll show you tomorrow, but it's taking a long time, so
you know why it's taking a long time?
Why is that?
Because y'all have to play the game.
Alright. These are clean. Look at these things.
You know how much these worth?
$30?
Nope. $30,000.
Anyway, you know, see you tomorrow morning. All right, we're headed to the gym. We're going to hit a quick chest or tries and shoulders for sure. Don't know if we're hitting chest. Let's go get a lift. I forgot the SD card in the room. So I'm running to get it.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust.
We just finished the warm up, kinda sorta.
What's it on?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm always ready.
Let's get into the lift.
Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And
Hey,
got the 3 subscribers during this workout. I'm gonna throw their shout outs up here somewhere. We got this. Come on.
Wait, you do that again? Keep on going, bro. Hey. See, this is my recent subscribers right here.
Yeah.
Stage and watch me jump like I can do. Dance. Like a poisonous mushroom, deadly.
Finish the list up. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment. We're back at school, so make sure you don't miss anything. You know, have a blessed day, have a blessed night, and we will catch you in the next video.